biggest event in Nordic skiing, the World Cup cross-country ski race. It's happening at Theodore Wirth Park today.
It's the first time the race has been held in the United States in 20 years, and it's in our backyard. Lee Valsvik is live there this morning.
Hey, Lee.
Hi. Oh, you know what? Where I am, I want to lay it out here for you. I'm by the bridge, right by the trailhead. This is where they're having the opening ceremonies coming up at 9:20. It's going to be very exciting. These bleachers are going to be filled with people to watch the sprint races today and the longer races tomorrow, right, Caitlin?
Yep.
Caitlin, Greg, back on KARE 11, you and I and your daughter, your five-year-old, we cleaned up Theo Wirth on Earth Day.
Yep. She was excited back then, and she's still excited today. So
okay. Tell us about the opening ceremonies coming at 9:20, but you're going to explain the finish and the start. So what's behind us here?
Yeah, so just behind us are the start gates. They're going to go one at a time to start with. It's called the qualifying round. So it's one lap of a shorter course, a sprint course, which is about 1.2 to 1.4 kilometers.
They're moving today.
They're going to be moving, and they're going to come across this bridge here, and they're going to be zooming into this finish corridor, which is right at the end there, and they're going to get their qualifying time. Then later in the afternoon, they're going to go head to head from the same spot. And if they're lucky enough and they're fast enough, they're going to be doing this four times total today.
So fun. And you're going to be busy because you're volunteering at the Family Fun Zone, which is down at the clubhouse, the golf course clubhouse.
Yeah, down at the chalet, we have the Family Fun Zone where you can come along. It's for all ages. We have options to be on skis. We have options to be on little Strider bikes with skis. We have options for running. We have games. We have fun prizes.
Okay, listen, the World Cup in our backyard.
It's unbelievable. It's something that we just couldn't even imagine, you know, 15 years ago, and it's happening, and everyone has risen to the occasion, and it's gonna be amazing.
Yeah, and the skiers love this weather. Our photog, maybe not so much. Look at him, Jason's doing awesome. But we're having fun today.
Oh my gosh, sunny, pretty cold breeze in the air, but that feels like a proper Minnesota winter day.
And you were in the Olympics when?
In 2010 in Vancouver, I got to represent Minnesota and the U.S.
Caitlin, thank you so much. Say hi to your young daughter.
Oh, I definitely will. She'll be out cheering.
That's cool. I'm telling you, we got so many people here. I want to really quick show you, there is like a trade show for, if you're a cross-country skier, they've got skis and poles and all kinds of fun stuff. And look at these good looking guys here. Are you ready for this?
We are ready. We were born ready, but we want this.
They want this, and we're going to get it finally because it was canceled in 2020. I'm so excited. This is so fun. And we got skiers coming through. They're already here on the track, you guys. I mean, come on, Belle.
I know, it's
this
perfect.
Is great.
It's absolutely, Mother Nature did a great job getting everything ready. Lee, thank you for laying it out for us,
exactly,
too, because now we totally understand. Kind of a cool thing. Thank you. We'll check back with you.